Back on the scene, trying time to see if we've been raided or not. I don't know. We'll see. I reckon would have. Yeah, I died. Must have what's it called last night. Hopefully I didn't die with all that stuff on me. Killed myself. Well, that's that dodgy bed in base, isn't it? Them, what's it called? Them bum beds. Oh gosh, them replicators did my head in. Well, I need to check to see if all my stuff in this vault like I should have. Yeah, I think I did. Yep, there's all the tames I had, yep. That's good. Didn't lose much then. I'm gonna cryopod all these giggers. We do not need all these out anymore. Then again, I should look to see if we've been raided. Okay. More stuff has been destroyed. Where's that? Where is that? The quarry's base. Not this base. No way is it this place. I need to get some kit back on anyway. Because the game lagged out yesterday innit, and we didn't get back in and. Yeah, must have been out somewhere in the water and just drowned. Gotta try and get a decent set. Probably gauntlets in there or leggings or something. Let's have a look. Gloves. I was looking for a spyglass, but I don't know, I forgot one in here. some empty cryopods if I've got any. Gonna need a few of these. May as well get these doing something. Oh yeah, that one's gonna matter then. Time to throw a bit of metal in each one of these fabricators. Yeah, need some BPs in that one. You know, like... We got left with some dead outrexes. Then we got a few which aren't too bad. We're about to find out. For now. Not a bad one. What the hell is that? Huh. How the lag that was. Come on. Yeah, and a bad one, 165's all right, melee man. That's the one we're looking for so far. Wanting to move, right. I really like that green colour, it's nice. Ninety-five melee, never. What's that in the chat there? Adios, Ruffles. That's strange. What happened with Ruffles? $125 now. Looking for a different colour with the tappies. I always want this stupid ass care that I can't be bothered with, man. Gee. Cooked fish meat, what's the problem? You're joking me, where's my whip? They're probably destroyed, and then they're just showing you. good imagination, darling. That red underbody looks so good. Because they're giggers. I might as well just throw them straight back out. It don't matter about it. They'll wake up in no time, you know what I mean? Who's gonna follow me or what? Regular kibble. Let's go around here and get it then. All these guys try and follow me. Calm down, we got beer made. That's good, isn't it? Glad to see. Remove these towels and get more beer on the go. We need to get more thatch and berries in there. Need some kibbles. Oh shit, that's bleeding. Oh no, it's because it's imprinted. It looks scary when it's in an imprint. It looks like they're about to die, man. Ryan. Come on. Come on, you guys can move now. One wants a mayho berry. This one's too stuck to walk. I do wake up quick though. I meant to just drop them out like that. that one just don't want to move. They really want mayo there as well, so I may as well just grab a bunch. I don't get what they're not moving. Nope, them two are stuck. Them two are not even there. I don't even know where that went. I don't even think it came back on us. I knew that was going to happen. That worked out pretty well, didn't it? ain't got a clue where that Giga's going, man. Where's he going? These Rexes are pissing me off. could have sworn there was another turtle. Let's get some berries. Need some element then. Hi, me, Jackie. Who the hell are you? Difficult to walk you when you're inside your mate. No, it won't. Come on. Were you not moving? At all? Trust me, to end up down here. This piece of shit don't want to move. That's flipping sod. Nah, it's finished. Didn't do it in time. I don't think it did. Nah, fat sod. need somewhere to put these hurdles, man, while they're leveling up. So that's where one ended up. How did he end up out here? And that's where one of the turtles ended up. Oh my days. At least I still got the stats on that one. It's time to follow distance down, man. Must be stuck. He's not even there, what? Oh, I can't move that. I can't move that. Maybe cry sickness? I don't know. Maybe it's cry sickness. I'm gonna put some saddles on these turtles, line them up. Jump off here, I'm gonna have trouble trying to get off, trust me. Told you. Oof. Oh dear. Battles for days. We'll have to cryopod this piece of crap again if we start walking soon. Yeah, it was cryosickness, that's a weak old move. They stuck beyond everything. Come on, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Feed the baby, piece of crap. Shouldn't be doing that. They're not posh. Oh. That's not nice. Wondering what the hell is he doing? Wondering where to put these, man. Oh dear. I don't think we're gonna need all these gigas, man. But it's always fun to have them. Scopes. In the server. Secret. Through the window and that. the stats. Stats. Not bad. Good. Thank you. Need to get a dad on him and go hand him up, put some saddles on him. Bad choice, mistakes made. Glitching out as well. No, I don't. This isn't one of them type of videos, really, no. I know, but this is just Ark. Ark is glitchy. Was it any that cooked me? Cooked me, right? I guess. Well, time to get this dad on the hill. He's up and crap. I don't have so many around now. No, this one heals stuff up. I'm gonna leave this on enable passive here, and then I can't be bothered to sit there. No, I don't know, like it's doing it. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to run this one into the other ones, because there's loads in here that need sorting out. Here will do. Check out this food going down. Pretty rapid. Luckily it's got 2.4 million. 45 million. Nina, you shouldn't be lying down with your glasses on. You shouldn't. No, it's not. Take them off or get up. Oh, how much healing do these need to do, man? Quite a lot, to be fair. Probably gonna be fresh out of food by the time this is done, man, to be fair. No. Don't put them in your room or your bed on the side. Can you brush your teeth as well? Yeah. Yeah, but I want you to brush your teeth, please. Right, that's healed up, man. I can get out of here now if I can, well, I can try. Ah, that ain't happening. Maybe this way? Yeah, this way I can. I'll sort this cluster out over here. Rather than sit on it though, I might just enable public healing, passive healing. Strange, how come it didn't let me put a set of its adolescent? Come on, days. That's a bad turtle to breed with, man. Have to get a better one. Good. Nope. Crap turtle stats either, but I didn't even imprint it off of them. Oh, sorry. Ah, man. Sometimes I forget. Bit, yeah. I hate it when it does this. Coffee to it, really, no? The Rex is being silly. Didn't smack things. No. Yeah. Oh yeah. I nothing stuck inside the Legos. That's it here, please. Thanks. That's right. Yeah. Yeah. Maybe. Oh no, really, no. I've got lots of favourites. I don't have favourites. Yeah. This is really annoying me at the minute. Oh, just this is not cryopodding where it should. Yeah.
their scopes. I haven't got any saddles for these, so I'm gonna just have to cryopod them for now. Best thing about Giggers is the fact that once they're healed up after breathing, it don't matter if they get all the levels up, because you're not going to put any into their health, you're just going to throw it all into their melee. So you don't really need to let them level up, you can just let them level up in the cryopod and then just fully level them afterwards, you know what I mean? Tried. Right, then I just bred up a bunch of Rexes. No, I just bred up a bunch of Giggers, and I've got the Rexes back on the go. Found the Pelagornas. This here. What minutes? I don't know, no. You don't behave? Oh gosh. I'm gonna have to end this video though and call my daughter out. Put her to bed and that. It's bedtime in a minute. Thank you. Oh damn, I forgot about these. I don't know, I'm gonna end that video here, man. Just let these heal up. I might let these heal up before I end the video. But yeah, man. We're gonna hop in a party with Scopes on the next one. Oh yeah, so you've had Tetra, so... Oh no, he just lured that to the base, I bet, and the Tetra just licked it. I bet you any money. I bet you any money. I feel like he lured that Megalodon to base. I don't know. They might have died. I don't know. I do not know. Fingers crossed that weren't the case. Pop him. What's over there? They're stuck. I don't know. Man, that microphone just went into some funky noise and I apologise for that. God damn. Did they have a new headset, man? Seriously? Kind of what, sorry. Right, I think that'll do for healing them. They're breeding as well, so they're not meant to be at full health just yet. threw them out so I can heal them up in it, but I'm gonna end the video right there. Rex Egg's getting on back on the go, I guess. Good news. Sad all this thing still got Polly on it. And this one, I forgot about this one. Nah, they ain't moving. Leave that one there, screw it. And what Tappy's up there flying around? Right then, I'm gonna go here, and then just dip here. Back in a bit, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, man. Peace.